In the first question, it says the organisms having radial symmetry. So, radial symmetry.